Bonobo, the common name for apes, may sound like some sort of translation of a meaningful term, but in fact, it was the result of a typo. Researchers reputedly first found the animals in the town of Bonobo, Zaire, in the 20s, but the name of the place was misspelled Bonobo on the shipping crate in which the animal was placed, leading others to refer to the animal by the name, which stuck.
Direct link, on full version, is in description, down below.